Hello everyone, myself Sutra Shrikant Ramchandra. I am from Rajgarh and Pitsi Chhatrapati Shivaji Raje College of Engineering, Dhangavadi. I am working here as assistant professor in civil engineering department. My specialization is structural engineering. On behalf of the faculty development program organized by Dr. Devi Patel College of Engineering, I am here with giving my some views of the subject environment and sustainability. Here there are some references given by me which are presented through the video. The first is, in briefly give the details or describe the learning outcomes of the FDP for the my subject concern. To understand the effect or impact of construction industry on environment and study the alternative source which will reduce the effect on environment. In continuation with the first video, after discussion of a lot in a respective week, I am preparing another video which will give the different guidelines provided by the responsible authorities to minimize the effect on environment due to various construction activity. This is my brief content of the video. As per the concern of previous two videos, the outcomes which are expected from the students are listed here. The first one, the students should be able to understand the impact of construction industries or activities which are going to be impact on environment. The second one is, the student should be able to study the different guidelines provided by the responsible authorities, means different IS codes, codal provisions, environmental laws, etc. Maybe the government or some other non-government organizations. Third one, the student should be able to create the awareness among the society so that they can aware to all maximum possible personalities who are directly or indirectly related to the construction activities. Here the ISO 14000 and 14001, which are the two major codal provisions guidelines provided to guide technocrats and individual to help to reduce the impact on environment due to different industrial activities. The first one, the construction activities are one of the major source which will damage to Mother Earth a lot, as we are seeing the ongoing mining sectors or mining activities which are produces a lot of dust, noise pollution, air pollution, water pollution, etc. in the previous slides. Second one, to avoid the impact due to construction activities on environment, it is made compulsory to all individuals who are dealing with this industry to follow guidelines provided by ISO as listed above. And the last, to create awareness in society about the guidelines provided by the ISOs for better results. To achieve these, we have to create awareness among all the individuals in the society through the students, which will reduce certain extent the impact on environment by the certain activities. Here some of the one of the common example that the construction industry, how the construction industry impact or produces the carbon emission, its carbon footprints on a global scale. The construction sector is about 40% of global energy emission, CO2 emission, which is nothing but 1/3 of the annual emission of the globe, due to the various construction activities which will increase the carbon emission into the atmosphere continuously, which will lead global warming effect. Global warming effect in the form of pollutions, mostly the air pollution, energy emission in terms of CO2, water pollution, soil pollution, etc. Let us consider the sustainability competitions of the construction sectors and how to minimize by adopting the recent technologies, ideas in the construction industry. It is possible to reduce the carbon footprints due to the various construction activities by adopting recent green technologies. All of are very familiar with us with this. From the 40% as we discussed earlier, the emission of energy in which the part of electricity appliances, the energy required for the electrical appliances to run the various amenities of the buildings, the role of this particular is 28%, and rest 11% carbon emission or energy emission is due to the materials which are used for the construction activities or construction work, and these are both are minimized by using the recent advanced technologies, which is nothing but the green building construction or technology, eco-friendly construction or technology, the materials like green concrete, okay, etc., which will help to reduce the carbon footprint up to a certain extent, not a certain extent, but it works a lot to reduce the carbon emission. Thank you for this video. Please share and like for the video.